But I just want to mention that, you are here to have fun, as was mentioned by Ashok. But another thing that you should do while you are here is make friends. So don't restrict yourself to only those people who you came with. But when you go out from here, make more friends when you go out from here. And I can tell you one thing for a fact, that you will meet these same people 50 years later. And you will remember the day that you were here again. The world has this amazing ability to bring people together at very crazy times later on. And these old memories are really what make things exciting. The last thing I want to mention is that today's chance that you have is an attempt to try something new. But nothing new happens in one shot. Okay, so you do something today, that is not the last time you try something innovative. So you have to keep trying again and again. And one of these great innovative ideas can be a future business of a large company or a new invention that might be the Nobel Prize or whatever it is. So you can't just stop with one idea that you try out today and be done. It's not about just competition. It's about the opportunity to convince yourself that you can think of new things, crazy ideas, and some of them you should take them all the way to fair conclusion where you can really make something happen. So this is my guidance to you right now for today. I know you are going to have a lot of activities today and many more people will tell you other things, but do your best and, you know, enjoy the day. And it's not just about what you're doing today, but you will learn a lot today. Take that with you, back with you, make some friends, take your friends along, and hopefully we will do this again next year and see you again next year. Thank you.
Hello everybody, good morning. My name is Shriya Kulkarni and I'm from Walnut School. And so first I would like to thank Persistent Systems for coming up with this extremely interesting and novel concept of having a smart school hackathon. This has been an extremely enlightening journey for me. I have never done anything like this before. So when my teacher told me that Persistent was hosting a hackathon, I jumped right in with my friends because I thought it would be nice to try something new like this. So me and my friends, we did not have much experience of doing anything electronics or robotics, so we decided to program our project. And it has been an extremely fun experience, which we liked a lot, and I'd surely do something like this again. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all. I would like to first thank all the organizers of Smart School Hackathon for giving us this opportunity to join this competition. My name is Shreyas Jadhav and I'm from Gyanakun English Medium School. So this was our first competition to participate in Pune level. So we was first very tense, but as we think that we should not take tension and we should work what we have think, we will do that only. So on that process we have made many, we faced many challenges from that we have came here, and we was very happy when we would get selected in Smart School Hackathon. It was very pleasure to listen that we were the finalist of Hackathon. Thank you.
I think you have already done great job. We actually had this initiative running for technology students beyond 12th, which is called Smart India Hackathon, for 4 years now, and it's a routine for us. And by our own philosophy that we should innovate. Okay, so I4C is all about promoting innovation. So we should also innovate, right? And we thought, why don't we actually do something else apart from Smart India Hackathon? And we will be venturing into many such initiatives soon in the near future, one of which we just ideated 4 months back. So today also, I would request all of you not to think about winning the game. That's not all. Participation is all. In our IT industry, we typically say planning is everything and plan is nothing. Okay, so I think keep venturing into new things, keep trying new things. I hope that's what we are all for, and that's how innovations begin. Okay, so innovation is a journey, not a milestone. Winning the game is nothing. Okay, that's a side effect always. So I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Hi students, hi. I'm Dr. Unnath Pandit. I'm Program Director in Atal Innovation Mission Niti Aayog, a flagship initiative of the Government of India, which is created to boost the innovation culture in India. And happy to announce that I am really thrilled to be part of Smart School Hackathon, which is the event for creating the future technology leaders of country. This may be a first time SSH has been initiated in Pune, but I believe that Smart School Hackathon should spread all across the country, across the length and breadth of the country, and each corner of the country should participate in this kind of event. And we should, in a phase-wise manner or a level or regional level, we should create such competition, and all the national winners should be given a specific career path to adopt a new set of mechanism wherein they can realize their dreams and they can also become an aspiring innovator and a real entrepreneur which can address the challenges being faced by the society. And they are truly the technology leader of our country.
I remember a saying when the rest of the world was saying it's never too late to start. Japanese were saying it is never too early to start. So I think the kids of today are exposed to anything that is possible, and we don't control them. They get really smarter day by day. But these kind of hackathons were not available, in my opinion, to the schools for now. They were available to the senior students in the senior colleges, but now this coming to the school level would definitely, the workshop I'm talking about will definitely give them an opportunity for the students to explore the technology hands-on. And I think it's an amazing thing for them to do. And who knows, you might get a bright idea, and even at school level, some funding might come for them. And that's how the ecosystem develops.
I've been part of Singapore Hackathon, I think last year, Q4. It has been a fabulous experience for me. Well, I've been working in industry for 23 years, but this Singapore Hackathon has taught me a lot of things in terms of how students are looking at the whole ecosystem differently, how flexible they are in their solutions. And in fact, one of the interesting things that I've seen in the 36 hours that they've worked, they have been very productive. They have been open for the new ideas, new suggestions. You know, during various rounds, jury members gave different ideas, and it took less than 2 hours for them to implement those ideas. While in the IT industry, we see we take a lot of days to implement such smaller ideas. But these students have been flexible, adaptive, creative, and very open to the suggestions. It has been a very good learning experience for me. And I'm sure the school hackathon as well, it will be a similar experience. I think first of all, thank you very much for attending this, supporting this initiative. I think we should have more and more ideas coming out of this. And the hackathon should be just an event, but that innovation should not stop. I think they should keep on innovating and keep on finding solutions to the problem. So all the best to the schools.
And out here today, what I am witnessing is amazing, right? These students are grade 6, 7, 8, 9, right? And their involvement, the way they are exploring, the way they have come out with these solutions, I think I looked at around 4 solutions. Right. All the solutions were very impressive, right? And seeing these solutions from these young kids, right? India's engine, right, literally is getting fired or getting triggered.
And I think it's very promising, right, the way I look ahead.
It is said, child is the teacher of men, or child is the father of men. That is absolutely true. We have to believe in them, and trust me, if this is the kind of energy, thought, clarity, objective clarity, and implementation coming out of a hackathon, these guys are more than ready to take the baton and take it to the next level.
I would like to first of all congratulate all the participants who have participated in this hackathon, and I hope you all had a good time. You learned something new, you made friends with kids of other schools. Secondly, also, you know, when the winners are announced, like we say in our school, so I'm a kindergarten teacher, so like we say in our school, just because the other people won, you know, you don't have to feel bad, because they wouldn't have won if all of you had not participated. You know, so participation is more important than winning, which is okay, but you are old enough to understand that winning does mean something. But even then, participation is really very, very important. At this point, I want to congratulate all of you for participating in big numbers, coming here, spending the whole day, hopefully enjoying, having fun, and, you know, hope to see you again grown up, working in IT companies and doing some nice pioneering and good research. Thank you once again.